It's cold.
Yeah, I know. It'll get warmer. The sun's out now. So,
this is the junk room, huh?
Well, that's everything is getting stuck in here right now. This will be the dining room.
Isn't that a nice cabinet?
Yes, this is a Chefferode.
Yeah.
And you don't have a closet in your room, and we were wondering if you wanted this in your room.
Yeah, that would be good.
All right. Yeah.
And that's the backyard.
Yep.
Has Matt ever used this yet?
Yes.
Nothing old on here.
Well, the arms do come down.
Okay.
There's a footrest you could use to get up as well.
Okay.
All right.
Okay.
Now on either side, there's a button. You push it to the side to go up.
To the side.
Keep holding it. Keep holding it. It'll give it a second to go.
Oh. Here I go. Cool,
okay, is that as high as it'll go?
Doing what?
Hold on.
I just had to...
Okay, so hold on.
Hold on, it turns.
It turns.
Oh, it's going to turn around.
Okay. Yeah, it makes it easier.
Cool. Hello. So this is where you live. Huh? Is this where you live? Yeah.
And here's your walker. Oh, you're up here.
Okay. Thank you. Where am I going now?
Okay.
The refrigerator.
Yep. You're gonna come through here. I'm gonna take her the other way now.
Okay.
This is gonna be the bathroom as soon as we get your tub and stuff in there.
Okay.
And you'll have easy access to it, but we're going to take you this way around because...
Oh, there's a tub in there.
Yeah, but that's a clawfoot tub. You're not going to get in and out of that.
You know what? I'll have a hard time. And you've got to drip on the parts of them.
Yeah, we know. We got to fix that.
Yeah.
It's, we're getting on your vanity.
It's a very old faucet. So,
yeah.
And yes, it drips, but...
Yeah.
Now you've got...
It's well water.
So...
Okay.
Yeah, there's a threshold on every door, pretty much.
Where you
want me to go now?
Okay.
Pretty dirt. Yeah, they need to be either ironed or...
Hang like that, they'll straighten out.
They'll straighten out.
Yeah.
Rainy day. You know. And that's my bed.
Well,
it's the base.
It's what?
That's the base. We got to put the mattress on.
Oh. Yeah.
But I want to kind of describe to you what I want to do and see if you like it.
Okay, I'll like anything you do, friend. Anything you do will be fine.
But Your bed adjusts.
Uh-huh.
Is it plugged
yes,
in?
Yes, it's, yeah, go ahead and...
Oh, that's cool.
Press the button.
Uh-huh. And it comes up on
you.
Uh-huh. Uh-huh.
Yeah. So you can recline and not have to be in a chair.
Yeah.
Your TV and fireplace are going to go right there.
Oh, cool.
Okay.
Yeah.
Now, we're not going to fit all of your furniture in here.
Uh-huh.
Okay. So I'm thinking one nightstand over there.
Uh-huh.
Maybe your tall dresser over here.
Uh-huh.
The wardrobe that's in the dining room.
Yeah.
Yeah, I just showed it
there.
Over
there, so you have stuff to hang stuff on.
Oh, cool. Thank you, huh?
Okay.
Yeah.
So then your other dresser, your long dresser.
Yeah.
Your long dresser could go here instead, but it's going to limit you getting in and out of here.
Yeah.
That's why I thought the tall dresser back in there.
Uh-huh.
Because then it'll give you room to get in here with your walker.
Yeah. Just put on it here.
Okay.
Very good.
So the long dresser, your vanity, and your other end table or side table will go in
to
that room over there.
This room over here, yeah.
So this way. Plus the wardrobe has drawers as well.
Yeah.
So you'll have two sides to hang things and I think four drawers.
Oh. Mm-hmm. That's good.
Okay. Very Unless nice. You want both your dressers, then we can hang your stuff somewhere else.
No. Just do what you do and that's fine with me.
Well, I want you to be, if you want your dressers, I want you to
and
be happy.
Michael did the ceiling, and it's a beautiful job that he did.
Yeah.
Michael painted, too.
Yeah, yeah, he did the whole room.
He did a good job, yeah.
And those are your curtains, and then the quilt that you're going to have has some pink in it.
Oh, okay. So. Sounds wonderful, huh? Thank you. Anything you guys do, I appreciate it. You know, because I don't know how long. I'm still here. Yeah, everybody I know is gone, you know.
You don't even have
Jean.
A gray hair in your head, so you're
going to
be here a long time.
Jean just was talking to Jean. She's had a biopsy on her breast. She got cancer, but they said they're not going to cut her breast off.
Yeah.
She's going to treat her. And we're the same age, same one, same
yeah.
year. Okay, very good. What's this go to?
This
that's
is
just to the hallway, and then that's
yeah.
Gonna
this
be,
is going
to
be a closet. We're going to put a wall here, and that's going to be a closet.
That's going to be a living room where our main living room. Is.
Yes.
Okay.
We're going to move the leather couch up here.
Uh-huh.
And
yeah.
the entertainment center up here.
Yeah. Man, it needs a lot of painting, huh? A lot of plaster.
Oh, right. Yeah.
Yes.
Yeah.
Oh,
that's a nice window that brings in bright.
We have a nice bench that's going to go right in front of this window.
Oh,
and we're going to take that cabinet out.
Okay.
Yeah, it's...
Oh, it's not nice. Yeah, I like that. Cool. I like that, yeah.
So,
My little chair went out to that.
What is your little chair? Oh, it's in
your
here.
Your recliner? It's in here.
Oh, it's in there?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
So this is where
there's your little
while
chair.
We're working on the downstairs, this is the living room you will come to.
Yeah, see, it's practically the same material as that.
Yeah.
Yeah. And there's a bedroom over there?
That's going to be Kevin's.
That's
bedroom.
Where I'm going to be.
Okay.
This room in here, where I just pulled that bench out, is going to be a guest room.
Oh, but what are you going to do with this set?
This
someone's
set,
coming
Kevin's
to get it.
Kevin's taking it.
No, his cousin Kevin.
Oh, okay.
Okay, so he's taking that. We're moving the furniture downstairs up here.
Okay.
So, and it'll still be a TV downstairs, but we're going to have the main TV up here, the
Watch
big
it.
One.
Okay.
So that way...
Yeah, we know it's there. Yeah.
So you don't have to go up up and down the stairs
okay,
as often as you know.
Okay, very good. What do you want me to do now?
Go back and watch TV.
I want you to do a jig.
Yeah, do a jig.
Okay, that's a hula dance. I can do that, too. We
no,
can do hula together.
No jigs.
So.